up next, it's an all-new Frasier after One Man News Radio.
Good morning, Mr. James. But I'm Lisa, not Dave.
You gotta help me out with something here, Dave.
I'm Lisa, Mr. James. I'm the boss, not Dave. I think.
I thought Bill was the boss.
Actually, Dave and I were thinking of teaching Matthew a lesson by making Beth the boss.
Look, enough. No one cares. Listen, I just talked to Catherine, and she told me that she's leaving? What happened?
Well, sir, if I remember it correctly, Dave was at his desk this morning.
Okay, bye. Dave, the most wonderful news. I've just been offered the most mediocre job in the world in London, and I think I'm gonna take it because I think this show is gonna be shit-canned.
Yeah. Catherine, that's great. But, yeah. Can I go with you?
Well, that doesn't help me at all. Say, did I tell you about the balloon trip I'm gonna be going on?
It's a bad idea, sir. Bad. Really bad. That's a bad idea. Really bad.
Okay, Joe, I know you think you killed the guy with the copy machine, but you didn't, and I'm going to prove it to you. Look. Here, I'll turn on the machine, okay? I'll dangle my shirt in the machine, like this. See? All right, hold on a second. Hey, Joe, Dave wants to know when you're gonna be done fixing that thing.
All right, I'm working on it. And also, I decided to take my shirt off for the scene.
Whatever. But you better hurry it up, because I think he needs you to ultimate wrestle or fight somebody or something like that. Oh, and I think he wants you to take your pants off also.
All right, I'm on it. Man, this is the worst acting job in the universe.
Hey, Beth, have you seen Matthew anywhere? Hey, Matthew! Dave wants to see you in his office!
Dave, can I get a raise?
Hey, Bill, I'm fixing for another homoerotic adventure on the Big Muddy. Hot lips!
Bill! Would you come in from off of that ledge?
Dave, I'm conducting a very important interview. Please, don't interrupt. Just get me a soda.
Okay, this is the microphone. Don't touch it.
I was recently fired from my job.
Fine.